Hey guys, so today I am going to do a tag. I've never done a tag video before, so I didn't even get tagged. I just thought it was going to be fun. So it is the mommy tag 2.0. I have the questions on my phone, so I'll be looking at them. So the first question is, how many children do you have and how old are they? I have one child, and she is almost 9 months. She'll be 9 months tomorrow. The next question is, what is your proudest moment as a mom of your child? I don't know. That one's kind of hard because everything she does makes me proud. Anytime she learns something new, it's great. What is your, number three, what is your most frustrating moment as a mom? And that would probably be waking up in the middle of the night to nurse or whatever. That's probably when I get frustrated the most, especially if, you know, you put her back to sleep and then she's up like in 15 minutes because, I don't know, something didn't go right. Let's see. Number four, how do you discipline your child? And she doesn't really do much to be disciplined right now. I have spanked her, like, not like, a few times when she's like going after electrical stuff. And I didn't want her to be crawling over there and poking her fingers into electrical things. And I've also had to flick her against the cheek a few times when she's nursing because she decided, it's funny if you bite, Mom. No, it's not. Number five, cursing. Do you do it in front of your child? And yes, I'm pretty sure I have cursed in front of her before, and that is a habit that I'm trying to break. I can be a potty mouth. Number six, do you think your relationship with your spouse has changed since you had children? Better or worse? I think our relationship has gotten better. I mean, having a child brings in, oh crap, she just woke up. Oh my. Okay, where was I? She was napping and not anymore. That wasn't a very long nap. No. So, the last question I was on was, do you think your relationship with your spouse has changed for better or worse? I think it's gotten better. It's led to more conversations about how we both want to raise her. But we agree on things, and I don't know, I think it's gotten better. Number seven, since becoming a mom, do you notice you act more like your own mother? I can only hope so because my mom rocks. Number eight, how are your relationships with your girlfriends? They're the same. Most of my girlfriends already have children, so nothing really changed. Let's see. Nine. What's your favorite place to take your child or children? I don't know, like, out in the park going for walks and stuff like that. I know she likes doing that. Number 10, what's your least favorite place to take your child children? Probably to, like, the grocery store or running errands, just because it'd be a lot quicker to jump in and out of the car without her and having to, like, bring her in with me if I'm, like, paying a bill or something or doing some grocery shopping. But it's not that big of a deal. Let's see. Number 11. Piercing baby's ears. Do or don't? What do you think? Do you want to pierce your ears? Yes? No? No. She does not have her ears pierced, and I'll be waiting till she is old enough to actually ask for it, to want it for herself. Yeah. Number 12. Favorite skincare for you and your children? Anything, like, natural, I guess. I have a lot of, like, the baby lotion, stuff like that, but I've read a little bit about it, and I don't think it's, like, that, really that great to put on them. Like a lot of things. 13. Must have mommy makeup item. I'm not that big of a makeup wearer. I have some on right now, but usually I go without makeup because it takes too long and I just can't be... I'm on a curse. It just takes too long and sometimes I feel like I'd rather just get up and go and then have to, you know, put on a face of makeup. But makeup can be fun. I do actually like watching makeup videos on YouTube, though I usually never use their advice, but I like watching them. I'm weird. I know. Number 14, bath or shower for you and you. She takes baths, I take showers. She has taken a shower a couple times when there's like been a horrible poop moment and we just have to jump in there real quick with her. Number 15. Are you back to your pre-baby weight? No, I wish I was. I gained a lot of weight with Evelyn. And it's been kind of tough losing it. And I don't know if that's... Yeah. Because of nursing, I feel like my body is kind of holding on to it. Which most people say, oh, nursing will help you lose weight. And I'm kind of experiencing the opposite. So if any of you out there are experiencing that too, post in the comment or something because, yeah, it's just not happening. I know. Okay. Number 16, college dreams. Do you expect your kids to go to college or would you let them decide for themselves? And I'll let her decide for herself. If she wants to go, she can. If not, that's fine too. Number 17. What is the one show your child loves but you hate? She does not really watch TV or shows or anything like that. Do you? Sometimes she'll watch an Elmo video, and usually that's just for, while I'm taking a shower or something like that to entertain her. So, I really don't hate anything she watches. Number 18, cloth diapers, yay or nay? I'd say yay! I don't cloth diaper her, but if you do cloth diaper, I think that's great, and it's a good way to save money. I kind of wish I had started cloth diapering her. The only thing that holds me back is we don't have a washing and drying machine. We have to go to a laundromat, so that kind of... puts a damper on that. I don't really want to drag all that to the laundromat. I hate doing laundry anyway. Where was I? Number 19. Finish this sentence. You know you're a mom. What are you doing? You know you're a mom when you blank. You probably know you're a mom when you get upset because people say, oh, I'm so tired, and you want to say, you have no idea what tired is. Is that just me? Okay. And it's funny because she had a bad night tonight. She woke up a couple times, but lately she's been sleeping and waking up like once or twice a night, which is great, but then I'm still such a horrible sleeper anyway that, yeah. I've always been like a light sleeper though, but it's cool. Babies don't sleep. Number 20. Have you done the first mommy tag? No. No, I haven't. So we're going to have to go look that one up and do it. Because there's another tag I want to do too, but that's it for this one. please like, subscribe, comment, whatever. Thank you guys for watching. Now we are gonna go eat lunch with a girlfriend. You say bye-bye? Bye-bye? No, you just want my phone. Why do babies love phones? I don't know. Okay, bye!